Okay, so you guys have probably seen this scene before, too. Lovely Costco collection. Stash needs to be put away. You can see the evidence of a little Thai sesame peanut wrap from the health food store. Yeah, that's gone. On the way home. The boys had their treats. Now we're sharing some salad bar toppings and some jackfruit soup. It's like Mexican soup, but it's jackfruit. Is it, what do they call it? Vegan jackfruit? Yeah, it's just soup, but it's Mexican. It's just delicious. I got more of the chunky. They got the broth. But good stuff. And yeah, so in here, get mushrooms, bunch of my stuff, peppers, radishes, tomatoes. Just put these right on top of our salad. Another sight you've seen before. All the toppings gotten from the lovely salad bar from Nature's Pantry. The pepperoncini's in there. Oh, yeah. Totally vegan and just some balsamic. Yeah, so no overt fats whatsoever.
Yeah, boy.
Okay, the boy thing is like so 10 years ago or 20 probably. Okay, so basically, I've got to try to make some room. I have so much stuff and not enough room. And I have these bananas. I'm going to have to get these out of the packages because I don't want them to be too moist. And they'll ripen up way too fast, and some even may go bad if I do that. So, and I'm going to put these in my little storage area. So, as you can see right now, it's kind of, like, sparse here. I'm going to have to rearrange these things, fit some bananas in. So this is the before. Wait till you see after. But, aren't they gorgeous bananas? For now, I'll keep them like this. And, let me separate them out later if they start all going to ripe at the same time. Yay!